If you're going to be a queen, darling, maybe it's time you put on your high heels, got out your crown, and stopped worrying about the opinions of peasants.